Well, the body was discovered a little bit earlier today by a bunch of kids who was out here playing. Kind of appears that the perp was gonna burn the body, but maybe it got scared away or something before it had a chance.
I'm guessing that it was a cockfight gone too far. And I would guess that our murderer is a big chicken.
A real chicken.
By the looks of the wounds, I would say we have a big guy using a small murder weapon. He really plucked him up good.
He's like, what's this world coming to, Lieutenant?
Looks like he really plucked him over.
I mean, really, what's this world coming to? You know, you got people out here, these days people pluck their own mothers, you know, a bunch of mother pluckers running around.
I don't believe that our murderer is a mother plucker.
I just don't get it. I don't get it one damn bit, Lieutenant, you know? I just don't get it at all. We're looking for a chicken, ain't we? A chicken, a real piece of shit. A real plucker. I like to pluck him up. Give me a chance with him, Lieutenant. I tell you what, let's find him. What are we looking for? You tell me. Let's go get him.
Since he ran away in such a hurry, it tells us that he is a chicken. We are looking for a huge cock with a small pecker. And I say, we have got to find our killer.